My name is Catherine Wines, and I live in Elko, Nevada. I was born in Caldwell, Idaho, but my parents were both from Elko and only lived there a short time and then moved back when I was 6 months old. So I feel like I'm a native of Elko County. I moved away for a brief time after high school to attend college at the University of Nevada, Las Vegas, and then went to graduate school at the University of Arizona and got a master's in architecture degree, and then worked for a few people before I moved back to Elko and started my own architecture firm. And I've always been drawn to the arts, and especially to architecture. Architecture is fascinating to me because it's really the marriage of science and art, which are both really interesting to me. And it's the only one of the seven fine arts that actually is completely necessary for human beings. It's, we create human inhabitants. So it's really fascinating to me. And I'm drawn to all kinds of the arts. I also teach occasionally at Great Basin College. I teach a history of architecture. And then I work just kind of sporadically at the Northeastern Nevada Museum too, helping out with their art exhibits and volunteer a lot in the community within the arts. So just kind of a life of art, the passion of art.